saying dog was like a damn god to me. Man, not really. No. I had dog backwards.
Don't do Snoop Dogg like that. Come on, Eminem, chill out, dude. Don't do Snoop like that. Don't do not Uncle Snoop, not Uncle Snoop. Did somebody drop it on the floor? Did somebody grandma put some extra sugar in it? Is that sweet tea? Hey, everybody clapping. Clap, clap. Hey man, what's going on, fool? What's going on, man? Subscriber told me in the comments, and it's into my DMs, that was like, Rick, go react to the Snoop Dogg diss, Eminem. I guess, and they commented on one of my old Eminem reactions that I did a long time ago. So, hey, Eminem got his little freaky hat on. He got his suit on, so hey, I'm kind of scared. Hey, what Eminem, Slim Shady, like, Slim Shady, ain't he like 60 years old, bro? And he still dissing people? He's still going crazy on the track. Hey, man. Let's get into it, man. I think this mug is called Jesus. Let's get into it. Did I say it wrong? Did I say it wrong? Jesus or something? But anyways, so they say it's a Snoop Dogg diss and Tekashi diss. I don't even know, but it's your boy. Okay. Rick. WKFNWK. Gang, we're not a part of that. Come perfect part. Gang, only make you laugh, make you smile, only good vibes only, and only make you not kill mama, sister, cousin, uncle, wig off. Now come here with that water. You better have some of that sweet tea. I hear my voice cut out. Sweet tea. Come on now, get that sweet tea in your life, man.
But she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah,
baby. Oh, he already started the whole audition, 6ix9ine. Oh my god. Like, girl, you listen to Tekashi.
She washy, she thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper wish she crossed me. Our life conflict got up obnoxious, like subconscious. Yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. Done with an idiotic sub. It's not that I've been throwing down gauntlets. It's that underground rocket. Yeah, where I planted my roots. Yeah, that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think.
Hey, he's still, hey. I mean, I'm getting old, but he's still flowing on that track, though. My bad. I had drunk that sweet tea too fast, but right now, what you need to do is you need to leave a lock on the video so I can go bail my grandma out of jail tomorrow. She's still locked up, y'all. They caught her outside Wendy's, and they caught her outside McDonald's first. She was twerking for 3 large Sprites and 1 McChicken. And then she went to Wendy's and she wanted like 2 cheeseburgers, and so she did a handstand with no drawers on. So hey, but for me to get her out, you know what I'm saying? I already got the evidence on her. You gotta leave a like on the video so I can go get her out. You gotta leave a like. Come on now.
That's in the havoc, these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beat. Shout out to beat minus and T minus, but me long as I breathe promise to. Apologies for that song that leaked. I'm sorry, Bri, it wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But
I'll be on my own.
Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear, I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey,
yo.
There you talking to a rap god.
Yo.
There you talking to a monster.
Yo.
Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Yeah. Vagina. So when I get back on my feet, don't wonder why I'm my head in the clouds. Cheap vibe with the sport is getting head in the clouds. Mile high club life, I give a flying fuck. Oh, punchline, I'm just trying to survive in this climate of vagina. So dying to cancel my ass, I can't your mind.
Hey, come on, Slim Shady. Hold on, Slim Shady. Where you going with this one?
Shit story, you're a dime. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Stir up, used to have to sit and watch them bills pile up.
What? What's up?
I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
I be on my own. Yeah. Head up in the clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the goat. I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch talking to a rap god. Hey, girl you talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around.
I've seen them come and go. I've seen the hugest debuts. I've had a great view to see the game through. Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too. And the more you win, the sooner they do. They'll be calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it to chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense. For saying adios amigos, I ain't dissing, I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-note. Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fighter's all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety. So the only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly. When I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'ma always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dark and Deshaun. And all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Breonna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering.
Eminem is still like that. Oh my god. This Eminem is still like that. Oh my god. Can everybody just stop what you're doing right now? Clap it up right now.
So off the streets, and as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, he was like a damn god to me. Man, not really. I had dog backwards.
Don't do Snoop Dogg like that. Come on, Eminem, chill out, dude. Don't do Snoop like that. Don't do not Uncle Snoop. Not Uncle Snoop. Come on now, chill out.
People taking shots at me, shit. It's no wonder I be on my own.
Look this, man. Look this, man. Hey, he still like that though, no cap.
Hey, they talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
That was a banger, man. Why do Snoop Dogg? Come on, dude. Come on, chill out. Hey, he started that whole up. Talking about you listen to Tekashi. But he still like that though. Like Eminem ain't. It's like Eminem still like that. He still like that. Y'all come for Eminem, he gonna get right on that track. Ah, there it is. Stop playing with my name. But look, man, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Enjoyed the reaction. We should check that out. See what Eminem talking about on there. You know, look this. Nothing too simple. Nothing too hard. Nothing too simple. Just something slide. Can I get something slide in the comments? Something slide. But leave a like. Comment down below. What else you're reacting to, what you want to see next, something crazy, something funny, music reaction, yo, music, whatever you want me to do, comment down below. Join the family, join the gang, Double K. But hit that subscribe button down below and stay positive. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.